Oh, look at this cute little guy.
We're at the new recirculating farm greenhouses. These are aquaponic greenhouses. Aquaponics is the integration of aquaculture, fish farming, with hydroponic crop production. We take the water from recirculating aquaculture, basically growing fish in tanks, treat that water and use that treated water to then fertilize our hydroponic crops. We are using a waste as a resource. We're utilizing our nutrients as efficiently as possible. So the unique aspect to our research and to this type of production system really is the size, the scale. So we're doing research at a farm scale, much more relevant to what industry needs to see so that we have more realistic models. Sustainable research really is taking what you grow and turning it into something that you eat. Here at UNH, sustainability is key to all of our processes, and how great is it to be able to show that what we're doing here goes right into dining services. We are using this food to feed the very students that are actually helping to produce this research.
Growing up on a dairy farm, usually you just plant stuff in soil and it grows. Planting stuff in water and watching it grow off of nutrients that fish produce, it's really kind of opened my mind to different sources of nutrients and how they can be applied to growing different types of produce, especially for local communities.
Students make this entire research project and program and facility run. This is nonstop, 24/7, 365 activity. These processes are being operated as a commercial production facility under controlled research conditions. That means that the students not only are becoming farmers as a result of being researchers, but it also means that we have lots and lots of input. These facilities are part of the New Hampshire Agricultural Experiment Station at UNH. The overarching umbrella of the Ag Station objectives is really to meet the needs of New Hampshire farmers, local farmers, and their needs to be economically sustainable.